tried a new map.
I'm gonna move and left. But keep an eye on the right.
I'll take
cover.
Yeah,
there's more coming by the destroyed tank. Never mind, I got them. Still keeping up.
Don't choose down.
Good. I can't pick it up. Too far. Oh, shit.
Entry down.
They're coming from the right side. I just got killed. Someone get on the AC. There's still like 11 shields and... Yeah, this man's really fast. Where the road is, right there.
On the left.
Oh yeah, make sure you give the mortar ammo when you spawn.
We got to hold this like junction. They're gonna come this way.
There's a guy in the road. Oh, he's dead.
So get in the tree line and try and slow him down. Whitman's gonna hold the cap itself, so we can just hold his flank.
Two tanks coming down the road.
This is like that tank as well. Oh, this is good. So it appears that no one's holding the right side. Yeah, let's shift right. There's enough swamp down here as well. I'm not trying to just keep killing it. And there's down a coming in there. In the trees, down there. You can, but not with your artillery, where that artillery and attention might be. So that's pretty much where they are. Alright, thanks. How the hell did I get this guy? Yeah, I didn't even know it. the bunker.
Right outside the bunker. On the front end. Put it right in front of the bunker. That's where they're all coming. There's a ton of bigger ones. Try and get down. Yeah. Pick a corner and just wait.
On East Road, there's MG.
There's a lot of them there. Throw a grenade, like right up there. For the damage.